For more tips and how-to videos, go to weekendhandyman.com.